lead back up to 8. That's what it was at halftime. Aluma left alone.
Yep, they got the freshman. They baited him. Take a look right here. Fake. And then you see Edwards bite, and that's just a rookie mistake. And a finish at the rim by Keve Aluma.